Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. Alright boys, so this server is called Prismal. Currently I'm on a beta version, but this server is launching at 3 PM EST tomorrow. So yeah guys, this server will be really huge. 10 different big YouTubers will be doing videos and streams for Prismal, so yeah guys. And also, on the launch day, I will be giving away 100 worth of star credits to one lucky winner. How to enter this juicy giveaway? Simply just like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment RGN down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord, and my link's in the video description, so feel free to join. And now, enjoy this video. By the way guys, want to join on the release day, just type in com refer just like this and type in my name Casa for a cool referral reward. So yeah boys, no problem for that. Alright boys, so this server has an AFK zone. Let me teleport there. This is how it looks. Yo, that's pretty cool man. Here we see these AFK crystals. AFK zone is very rewarding. You obtain cash crystals by just AFKing and can sell it for cash too. Com junks. That's pretty cool boys, you can just leave your account logged in and that's it guys. Also, stardusts and evil trees spawns every 30 to 60 minutes. You can also sell the stardusts and tree kindlings to com junks. Also, this command com starter exists. Completing these tasks will make you progress faster. That's so cool actually. The tasks are kill 1 NPC at com train, kill 5 NPCs, etc, etc man. But also, look at the rewards, they are so epic dude. Just look at them. Oh my goodness bro. So yeah guys. Also make sure to daily vote for the vote scrolls, which can grant you extra XP bonus or vote points and some cash. I'm expecting the server to be pretty huge on the release. There should be like 200 players online. The server will be huge for real guys. If you like custom servers, make sure to check it out. All the links will be in the video description. Also the server has an automated daily special bonus events such as double slayer, double XP, etc, etc man. Here you go man. Also the server has a fully working quest. It's called Recipe for Disaster. Once you finish it, you will access to a gloves shop which sells melee gloves, magic gloves and archer gloves. You can combine these gloves into hybrid gloves. Let me show how it works. Once you get all three gloves, just right click it and click upgrade. And here you go buddy. Oh my god man, you have failed to upgrade your gloves. Come on man, wait a second. Let's try one more time. Come on. Oh my goodness man, well yeah guys, you get the point. The upgraded gloves are the second best in slot gloves obtained by just doing a quest, so yeah guys. But yeah, you can also fail to make them, like I just did 2 times. Now, let's access the teleports, here you go, this is the interface. All the bosses you need, just look how many there is, oh my goodness man. Blood Fenrir, Infernal Soldier, Holy Baphomet, Broly, Goku, Darth Vader, etc, etc, dude. Also, a bunch of monster teleports. Oh my god, man, so many, bro. This server is going to have a bunch of content, like, for real, boys. You won't get bored. A bunch of minigame teleports. This server is going to have Raids 1, Raids 2, Cash Zone, Slayer TP, Custom Pest Control, Die Zone, Global Tank, Brutal Hulk, and Dragon Ball, called Frieza. That's nasty bro. Also, a bunch of skilling teleports. Everything you need is in one place. And all the city teleports. Also, this command com stats exists. Let me showcase it for you boys. Here you go man. Here you can see all the item list interface. It helps players to know what gear to go next. Also, com upgrade exists. It is very functional and gets your gear upgraded at a certain success chance. That's so nice man. I love this server already. This is going to be huge guys. Equipment, weapons, miscellaneous stuff, everything dude. Also, the server is going to have a fully working duo Iron Man mode, which will be released in a couple of days after launch. And there will be a $500 competition for this game mode. More infos regarding that will be posted in the Discord channel. The link will be in the video description. And yeah guys, this server is launching the 2nd of August 3 PM EST. All the links will be in the video description, so make sure to check the server out. Like, trust me boys, this is going to be really huge. Now, let's explore home area a little bit. Here we have this guy called Instance Manager, let's talk to him. And here you go man, there is so many instances like Starter Bunny, Mewtwo, Broly, Blue Ghost, Slimer, etc, etc, bro. And the cool thing is that you can check all the drop table in here. All the possible drops are in here, so that's so nice man. Look at all these instances, like so cool, bro. Here we have a shopping area. Oh my god, man, just look at all these NPCs, like Jesus Christ, bro. Player owned shop manager, boss point shop, raid star, gypsy, etc, etc, bro. Yo, that should be interesting. Let's check out the raid star. Okay, quad boxes, let's first check it. 25 raid tokens each. Raid small, 1500 raid tokens for it. Okay, armor pieces, 750 raid tokens. But this set looks pretty dope, like, not gonna lie, boys. Dizzy melee star, rain star, magic star. Well, yeah, guys, so many NPCs, man. Let's check out this guy. Loyalty, point shop. I want to see what's inside. And, oh, okay, man. Blessed bone crusher, let's price check it. Oh my goodness, bro. 800, 6000. Loyalist longsword, only 5k loyalty points. Well, yeah, guys. Loyalist set, crystal keys, OP potions, pet mystery boxes, donator boxes. Many, many stuff in the shops. Here we have a shop counter. Also here, you can find a collection log. Let's open it. Oh my god, bro. Okay, man. You can click on everything and check out everything on here. This is so cool to try and complete it, like, honestly, man. If you want to be a completionist, it's for you, boys. Also here, we have this upgrade machine and a raid teleport. And yeah, guys, on the release, once you join, don't forget to enter my name as a referral code for some free stuff. And also, don't forget about the giveaway. There'll be one lucky winner for $100 of store credits. So yeah, guys, how to enter? Just simply like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment right here down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on personal Discord invite, links in the video description. So feel free to join. And now, guys, I'll see you on the release day, boys. Peace.